Hello, I'm Millie Bobby Brown, and this is Stranger Things 4 in 60 Seconds. Season 4 picks up with the Byers and Eleven in California. Ella's having a tough time fitting in, and she's totally lying to Mike about it. Mike goes to California to visit Eleven and Will for spring break, and things start to unravel. Back in Hawkins, Mike, Dustin, and Lucas are a part of the D&D group called the Hellfire Club, led by their new friend, Eddie Munson. Meanwhile, after witnessing Billy's death, Max is struggling to cope, and since it's Hawkins, a big villain named Vecna has arrived, and he is really, really scary. But don't worry, because Robin, Nancy, and Steve are helping the gang investigate. Over to Russia, Hopper is alive, but not well. Joyce and Murray get word of his whereabouts and go on a mission to rescue Hopper. It's our biggest season yet, it's got a lot of heart, it's scary, it's gruesome, and it's funny. And we learn a lot about the Upside Down. Stranger Things 4 is now streaming on Netflix.